Hello people! This video is about how to fix missing iOS 16.4 emojis on Redmi, Poco, or MIUI without using zFont. So keep watching! Test my default emojis. So here, it's still an Android style. Now open Themes app. Search for these emojis. After applying,
never care nothing. You said that you had no time for that.
See, emojis are now in iOS style.
I made a plan, you always felt boring. And I don't know why.
But iOS 16.4 emojis are still not showing. Search for Giggle Keyboard. Make sure to update it on its latest version. New style. And that's it. We now have the new emojis.